गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, चैप्टर वन एंड टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू पार्ट डी. आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस इन ब्रीफ. क्वेश्चन वन इज नेम द मेजर कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द एनवायरनमेंट. सो द मेजर कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द एनवायरनमेंट आर नंबर वन नेचुरल एंड नंबर टू मैन मेड. सो नंबर वन नेचुरल, फर्दर वी कैन डिवाइड इंटू टू ग्रुप्स, फिजिकल एंड बायोलॉजिकल. Physical means non-living things, for example, water, air, land. Or biological means living things, for example, plants, animals, human beings. And the next component, like man-made, for example, roads, buildings, industries, monuments, bridges, etc. So when you will write this question, so give the example as well, because name the major components, you will write these names, but with these names you should write in a brackets examples as well. So question number two is, what is meant by sema and sya? The uppermost part of the lithosphere is composed of rocks rich in silica and aluminium, that is called syal. And below the syal layer, the rocks are mainly rich in silica and magnesium, are called sema. And the next question, number three. Mention the distribution of water in the northern and southern hemisphere. So the distribution of water is not uniform in both the northern and the southern hemisphere. It is estimated that 43% of the total area covered by water lies in the northern hemisphere, whereas the remaining 57% lies in the southern hemisphere. And the next question, give the literal meaning of four spheres of environment. So there are four spheres of environment. Number one is lithosphere. Lithosphere, and the literal meaning is sphere of rocks. The next is atmosphere, and the literal meaning of atmosphere is sphere of air. And the next is hydrosphere, and the literal meaning is sphere of water. And the next is biosphere, and the literal meaning biosphere is the sphere of life. So in this question you have to write only the literal meaning. And the next question is, what is the atmosphere composed of? So the atmosphere is composed of a mixture of gases which forms an envelope around the earth. Atmosphere is composed of about 78% nitrogen and 21% oxygen and 0.9% argon and 0.1% other gases. Okay, so in that way the atmosphere is composed of a mixture of gases which forms an envelope around the earth. And the next part D, answer the following question. That question one is, differentiate between the physical and the biological environment. So in this question you have to make two blocks, one for physical and another for biological. Or in each block you have to write 3 points. The first one, in physical, the physical environment includes all non-living things? Or in biological, you will write that point, the biological environment includes all living things. And the next point you will write in physical, for example, land, air, water. Or here in biological environment, you will give example, plants, animals and human beings. And the next point in physical, you will write, it provides raw material. Or in biological environment, you will write, it modified raw material. That is the differentiate between physical and biological environment. So that's all for today, and the rest of the question and map, we will do it in the next video.